Hello everyone, welcome to the next chapter of walkthrough of Last of Us 2nd. I hope everyone is doing good. In the last video we saw Ellie and her friend get in little bit big ambush of wolf teammates. Well, we will see what's happened next in this chapter. Do like this video and subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so you will get notified whenever I post new videos. We are on Seattle Day 1, Capitol Hill. And also do comment below. I'm looking forward to read your comments and your opinions about this series. Well, let's get started.
You good? Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way. Of course. So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school...
And that we killed their fucking friends.
They'll be out in force looking for us.
Let's take a look around.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we... I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
Let's look around. Let's see if we can find anything useful.
Got him?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
Okay, we got 4 bars for here and 2 only. Let's sort it. Let's see if we can do anything with his. Yep. Finally. Create one, but yeah, let's. 1 minute. Okay, let's create it. 42 only. Okay, we need 44. Okay. Crafting, you can learn crafting speed. It's okay. Yeah, we need this 50. Let's look around. Okay, let's go. Same. These houses are same alike. Nothing. Yep, nothing. Let's go.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy, Jordan, kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish the...
It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Okay.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
High. Wasn't very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
You probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
Okay. We need this. Okay, what now? Okay. Fuck yeah, we are from same thing. Let's.
What are you doing with that?
It's stuck.
Hey, maybe try getting it off the curb. Now what are you gonna do with it?
I'll be back in a sec.
I'll keep watch.
Let's see if we can find anything in here that can be useful.
Is this some kind of bomb?
Trap mines. Okay, but we didn't find any lead or anything.
Was it worth it?
Yeah, pretty good haul.
Oh, yeah, can use it there. I think so, if it's possible. I have to force the key. It's really...
I can still kind of see the buildings.
Yep.
How do you want to go?
Let's see.
And let's bring her back.
Someone took him out! There's someone here! Fan out, quick!
Shut up!
Shop's clear.
Okay, we are out of there. Anyone? Nope. Doesn't look like it.
Any left? I don't think so. Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Okay. Let's see.
Anything in here?
Just Halloween stuff.
Some of this stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
Okay, let's go. Okay, gate is closed, I think. Just checking it around.
I don't give a fuck.
yet.
That was a close call, guys.
How are we gonna get Leah alone? Miss QZ is swarming.
We just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
I have to.
Whatever. Let's check out something, if there is anything.
Maybe we could head down there.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Gotta get in there. Let's look around.
Okay, what we can do? Okay, I'm... Yep, they are inside. Let's not open that door. Okay. Looks like everything is ready to go. Let's see. Okay, nothing here. What's now? Let's see. Now what? Let's see if there is a way around. In here too.
It took us months to secure the zone.
Down there! God damn it!
Look out!
Let's see what we can do. Fuck yeah. Oh my god.
All quiet. You good?
Yeah.
Our way out of here.
Okay. Let's check everything. And then only we leave. Right now we have only let's see what we can find here and then decide.
I think it's this way.
Just okay, we are done. Well guys, on this note, we are going to stop here. Do like this video and subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon so whenever I post the video, you will get notified. Peace out. Our journey continues in next video.